How many times and ways do they need to see you before they are actually aware of you? Well, look at your own life. How often do you personally view a marketing message before that message or the person giving the message is real to you? I brought up the lens doctor, the thing that I did for my sunglasses. I saw it a lot of times before I thought, you know what? These Prada sunglasses that I scratched up were $300. I would like to fix them. The lens doctor. You know, it took a while. I am such a mark. I love to shop. I buy things. I need things. And I'm interested in marketing. And it still takes me a long time to respond. People are not jumping at your product the minute you send them that card. But they might need it later. But if somebody else sends them a card later, that's who's going to get their business. You're creating awareness of your product or service. When I started Postcard Mania, there were no other postcard companies mailing cards to businesses to promote to them. So the calls that we got, people were like, what is this? Why is this so cheap? I don't understand. And we had to enlighten them completely on using a postcard. Now, how many times and how many ways does this market need to see you before you become real? And how much of a market is out there for your company? These are all things you need to answer. How big is your market? My market is a gazillion small businesses and large businesses in the United States. There's plenty of business out there for me and every other postcard marketing company. Do I want all the business? Absolutely. Do I want them to use me instead of Mr. Huff? Absolutely. But there's so much business out there. So you don't have to be an only one in your business. You can have competition. You just have to market more than your competition or better than your competition to grab that market share. And once you're out there and you're well known, it is easier. You become the expert. You become credible the more you communicate. If you market one time and a person sees you, you could be the best in the world at what you do. You're not credible. Email marketing, sure, it's the best ROI, the best return on investment. It costs nothing, practically. But a postcard, you're real. You really exist. You have a business. You've spent money. People know that.